Good morning. It's 5 a.m. and this is day one of rehearsals for Coachella. Every woman's nightmare. This is my weight. 175. Long way to go. Let's get it.
We're gonna go 100% plant-based from now through Coachella.
I'm back on the stage after giving birth to twins.
I was a woman that felt like my body was not mine.
We know the power of vegetables, we know the power of plants, we know the power of foods that are unprocessed and as close to nature as possible. Plant-based is really about eliminating all the overly processed foods that don't do us any good anyways. When you're eating plant-based, you will definitely have more energy. You will definitely sleep better. You're definitely gonna have improved complexion. Your mood is gonna change completely.
It's time to work. So I have to get in that zone, and it's like a different headspace.
Me getting the weight off was so much easier than getting back in shape and my body feeling comfortable.
It's just making a move towards healthier choices. You guys have super long schedules, I know what that's like. You need the energy to be able to move around, to travel, and you have a lot happening right now. But we also want to make sure that we're taking care of ourselves. These little things that help empower us are gonna make us stronger. They're gonna make us function to the best of our abilities. And that, at the end of the day, is all we can ask ourselves, to live our healthiest life, to live the best version of ourselves. And we gotta start now. We start here, and we take this message, and we share it with the world in a very inviting way, where it's non-judgmental at all. Let's do this, do it as best as you can. Yeah. Let's just see where we go.
Marco, look.
Yes. Guess who fits in the Wonder Woman costume?
Seriously, you look amazing.
Thank you.
Really
Thank
awesome.
You. It's a very big deal. I'm getting there. I'm coming back. She's coming back.